top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businessmen.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
I think meeting challenges is life, and I'm a doctor, and the profession for last almost 30 years. My Prime Minister, my party has put faith and given me the responsibilities of three ministries. In this ministry, under able leadership of our senior minister, cabinet minister, Shri Rajiv Ji, I'll seek his blessings, guidance, and we'll work together as elder brother, younger brother, to see that this aviation ministry again reaches those heights. What we have not been able to hold in this country. Sometimes I feel ashamed when a young youth of India, 20 years or 24 years, the option is being given to him to visit Oli, Badrinath or Kullu Manali. He opts to go to Thailand or Malaysia or Dubai. I think that is the catch, what we have talked of the three ministries charge which has been given. I think they are interlinked to each other. Prime Minister in this speech on 15th August has clearly said that tourism will develop new employment. When we talk of India anywhere in the world platform, on the world map, what we have to promote, what we have to tell about us, we talk that yes, India is a country of rich heritage and culture, but probably we have not been able to promote that culture and imbibe faith in worldwide people that India is no more a desh of, no more a country of those saperas. It's now a changed country. I understand that Civil Aviation Ministry, the DGCA, the Air India and the Airport Authority, the worldwide and the people of national domestic people has got a lot of view on this department.